Good morning, Saints, and welcome to Saints TV. I'm Heather.
And I'm Phil.
And these are your morning announcements for Wednesday, February 25th, 2015.
Cafeteria fuel. We have pizza. Soup, minestrone, special sweet and sour meatballs served over rice or noodles.
Hey, Saints, it's back, the St. Anne's Literary Laurels Writing Contest. Students in all grades can enter one submission in any or all of the four categories.
Awards are given for first and second place finishes in each category.
The categories are poetry, nonfiction, fiction, and spoken word poetry, judged by performance only. How to enter?
All written pieces are to be typed and submitted to Ms. Rozick in room 267 or Ms. Calvin in room 265.
Contest deadline, March 2nd, 2015.
Please include a cover page stapled to your entry with the following information.
Name, grade, category of entry, poetry, fiction, or nonfiction, homeroom teacher and classroom number, and an accurate word count of submission. Entries must not exceed 3,000 words.
Spoken word entries. You will be judged by your performance approximately 2 weeks after poem submission, in front of a live audience during period 4.
The following students, Josh Brown, Josh Garrett, and Sydney Badinsky, you must see Mr. Nemitella immediately following these announcements. Again, Josh Brown, Josh Garrett, and Sydney Badinsky must see Mr. Nemitella immediately after announcements.
Hey Saints, there is still a chance to sign up to be a part of the Saintastic News Team. Sign up today in room 122A in the LCC today.
Mrs. Villalis, third period class, please take first lunch for today only.
The next math team meeting is Thursday, February 26th, after school in room 206. All students are welcome to join the math team at our meeting Thursday, February 26th.
Hey Saints, fashion show is just around the corner. Here's your hostess with the mostest, Zoe.
Attention all staff and students, please come to see the school fashion show, The Arches of Golden Glamour, on Thursday, March 4th at 6 p.m. Tickets can be purchased during both lunches or the night of the show for only $10. This is a charity event and all proceeds will be donated to the Ronald McDonald House in honor of ovarian cancer. There will be a bake sale and refreshments for purchase as well. Come support our students who have been working very hard to make this memorable show and event.
Saints Base is back. If you're interested in playing for the boys baseball team, please sign up this week and next week in room 175.
Senior boys soccer. Our second tryout will take place on Thursday in Carmelita Hall from 4:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. Again, please be prompt and ready to go.
Yesterday, your Lady Saints hockey team lost another close game 2-1 and handed their league championship to Villanova. It was an excellent effort from all. The girls deserved a better result and the play was titled in favor of St. Anne. Next year.
Coach Spadafora and Shepard would like to thank all the girls who played this, and special goodbye to our seniors Jackie Hutchings, Mackie Callery, Abby Rice, and Kylan Dupuy.
Girls are reminded to wash and return both sets of uniforms ASAP.
Attention all girls interested in playing senior girls soccer this year. Sign up is outside the PE office. Tryouts begin tomorrow, right after school, in the gym.
That's all for your morning announcements, Saints.
Have a wiggity-whack Wednesday.